chapter on something else related about what has been related about stating a condition for Hajj. Salim narrated that his father disliked making a condition during Hajj, and he said, "Is not the Sunnah of your Prophet, peace be upon him, enough for you?" This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments: Ibn Umar was not aware of the narration of Luba'ah. That is why he objected to performing a conditional Hajj. Had he known this narration, he would not have objected.